I have two titles. I'm the Executive Director of Spirit Traditions and also the Executive Director of Spirituality and Sports. Spirit and Traditions is with Student Affairs.
The Student Union, as you can see, they're renovating the windows now in preparation for several of the Student Affairs offices moving over to the new campus center, which will be happening this summer.
I work with several of the offices on campus, including the athletic department, the band, to continue the athletic traditions at the university. So I work with the USC Game Management, the athletic department, and I'm responsible for the student section. Student affairs colleagues, staff are still educators. We educate outside the classroom. So we consider ourselves teachers, role models, mentors, whatever we can be for the students to encourage them to keep academics number one, but there's so much learning that can be gained outside of the classroom. I strongly encourage students to take that half an hour a day to exercise. The academic requirements that are here are so stringent, and they can get locked up in the labs or in their library or behind their computer, but they need to exercise. They need to stay in shape. From a spiritual standpoint, same thing. Don't always have to be going to church or synagogue or some other place, but that is a component of their life. I was offered the job here at USC to start my career in 1973 with the at that time, University Recreation Association.
At the Lions Center, I was the director of recreation sports for 34 years before moving in over to student affairs. This is one of my favorite places on campus because I can come out here during the spring when I was working at the Lions Center and watch football practice. I can watch a baseball game. I can watch a swim team or water polo teams work out, and I can watch a diving team work out. I can also take a peek over at the intramural field. 1984, the Olympics were here. They had 17,000 portable bleachers brought in. This pool, the diving well, was a diving competition, and the big competitive pool was swimming and synchronized swimming. This is the Lindley Bothwell Plaza just outside of Heritage Hall. They have all the plaques of the Hall of Fame athletes, administrators from the university. And I like this because Lindley was one of my mentors when I started here with the Song Leaders and Yell Leaders. He started card stunts in 1919 when he was a student here. I've always enjoyed this fountain on campus because it's got four values written on the sides: school, family, community, and church. And those are very, very important to me.
Been married to the same girl for 36 years, almost 36 years, June 1st. I have two children. Christy graduated from here. She's 34, has three children, son Jack, and twins Luke and Katie. So she's been a very, very, very busy girl. Unfortunately, she married a Bruin. Very successful. He's an entrepreneur, and we've accepted him. He graduated from Harvard Business School also, so we've accepted him. Our son graduated from here, married a Trojan. They have two, Macy and Owen Justice. We have a pet, Buddy, a four-year-old Boston Terrier that sleeps between us, keeps us warm. He sleeps under the covers. I don't know how he breathes, but he sleeps under the covers.
I love having the grandkids come down on Friday afternoons when the football team has just finished practicing. The band does a jock rally inside Heritage Hall, and the grandkids like to dress up as band members. So they're Tommy Trojan or the mascot for the band, and they bring their practice trumpets or their trombones and march with the band in the Heritage Hall. This is a little chapel of silence. It's a prayer chapel for all students, staff, faculty, and alumni of all faiths. I like to come over here at least once a week just to pray for the campus, the faculty, staff, the students, all the decisions that the president needs to make, the board of trustees, and the university.
We go to Emmanuel Evangelical Free Church in Burbank. I'm on the board there, help out with their prayer ministry and Christian care, which is helping out the homeless and those that are less fortunate, out of jobs, stuff like that. We're also involved with the San Fernando Valley Rescue Mission, which we have a portable shower that we take around to the homeless. Heavily involved with, and have been for 20-some years, with Swim With Mike here at the university, the fundraiser for student athletes with disabilities. They say that you're a Bruin for 4 years and a Trojan for life. The Trojan family is connections, and again, parents' weekend, homecoming, football games, basketball games, volleyball games, baseball games, song fest, graduation, commencement's huge. Those things are Trojan family. Thoroughly enjoy the students and the transition of the students every 4 years, new students coming in. Definitely the colleagues in student affairs, as well as the other faculty and staff that I have an opportunity to work with. And then the alumni coming back. When the parents are coming back with their sons and daughters, and I recognize the parents or they recognize me. That's really unique. So I enjoy coming to work. Every day's a holiday. I really enjoy coming to work. I mean, it's, my wife says, go play. We work at the university, giving back to the students, but it's fun. I mean, it's our lives, and this place is a good part of my life. To be honored with this award under Dr. Sample's name has been quite an honor, and I'll treasure it for the rest of my life.